for that 300-yard mark.
And in today's NFL, it almost feels routine. And I hate that when you talk about a 300-yard passing game. To me, 300 yards still signifies excellence, and he's achieved that in this performance.
Back to throw again. The quick slant caught. And he's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. As his guys are in for six, and the Steelers are going to add on to their lead.
And that's just another in a long line of passing touchdowns for him today. To say that he's been on fire would definitely be an understatement.